situations. I thought you were talking about from a line of scrimmage on a regular play. I know you're talking special.
This is why you kick it on third down, though, because if it is a drop. All right, here again.
Here we go. This could be a sentence that a month ago would sound incomprehensible. From 31 yards, McPherson, and Cincinnati is heading to the Super Bowl. He called it again, I'm sure. He walked up and he goes, "Can you believe, Coach? We're going to the Super Bowl." And they did it. They beat Mahomes at home. Wow, Joe Burrow. No way. Only two quarterbacks have won an FBS national title game in the Super Bowl, and that's Joe Namath and Joe Montana, and Joe Burrow's trying to be the third. From 18 down, matching the biggest comeback victory in championship game history, AFC or NFC. This was just dead center. Shooter McPherson, fearless. And Cincinnati takes the AFC. Shooter. Perfect on the road, regular and post. 22 of 22 on the season, 4 for 4 today. And midway through the second quarter, you never would have imagined it.
You play at the end of the second quarter. It's the one you'll think about all offseason.
Well, they failed to score touchdowns at the end of each half.
Yeah, exactly.
Inside.
But they had points. They had points at the end. That's a look at Brian Kelly and the coaching staff. You're not underdogs anymore, Cincinnati. You've arrived and you're here. And a different game plan as they took. Did a good job on Chase today. Keeping him in check a little bit.
2 years ago, the Bengals had the worst record in the NFL. They won 2 games. They've now won 3 games in January alone. And they're heading to Super Bowl 56. And Tony, you've seen it all. Did you ever have a hint that this team, down 21-3 on the road, could pull this off today?
They did it before, but I didn't think they could do it at Arrowhead. I mean, things had to go there, but they had to play great. Oh, what a job. I mean, enjoyed it this year, bud.
Unbelievable. How about these playoff games?
Let's send it to Tracy before these playoff games.
Tracy, it's all yours.
While he's still saying congratulations, as he should be celebrating this moment. I'm sure you are. I can only imagine what was going through your head when you lost the coin flip in overtime to Patrick Mahomes.
Yeah, I mean, usually when you lose a coin flip to those guys, you're going home. But, you know, our defense really stepped up and made plays in the second half. And on offense, we made plays when we had to. You know, I thought the offensive line played really well all day. You know, we started running the ball there at the end. That's exciting. Big win for us.
On to the Super Bowl, how does it sound?
Sounds great. Sounds great.
Go enjoy this.
Well, Tony, we've had some Joes at quarterback go on to become Super Bowl MVPs. Most recently, Joe Flacco, Joe Montana, Joe Namath, and now Joe Burrow. And the Cincinnati Bengals will represent the American Football Conference in Los Angeles in 2 weeks' time.
Well, and the reason, with the number one pick, they took franchise Joe. And right there, Joe Franchise is taking him. He's turning this thing around. Wow, what a huge one in getting Chase. This program,
just amazing.
It is more than amazing. It's improbable, but they've done it.
Incomprehensible is the word that came to mind for me. Yep, they came back to beat Kansas City twice in a month. First time they were down 14 on January 2nd. Today, 18. No matter. They they win it, they represent the AFC in 2 weeks. We got the presentation of the Lombardi Trophy coming up on the State Farm postgame show. Thank you for watching the AFC Championship presented by Intuit TurboTax Live. James Brown's coming up. Tony, loved every minute of it, my man.
You too, big guy.
Have fun at Pebble.
Good terror.